Get ready for a delicious treat on Set Up at Home, presented by San Marino Corn Tuna.
Superstar yun, ha? Isipin mo na, alam mo ba yun?
Parang hindi. Parang hindi.
Ay, alam mo, ikaw, nakakalimutin ka talaga, no?
Ah, so you're, anyway, you're working. Celebrity garage sale, you're the, alam mo, tamang-tama, I'm gonna cook something. Gusto mo, baba kita ng snack?
Iyak
ay, naku, huwag kang mag-emote-emote dyan, okay? Super sandali lang. Akit ako, magluluto, baba ko yung snack, okay?
Oo naman, sige, sige. Ay, pero, teka. I-close ko na muna to. Sasamahan na lang kita.
Are you sure?
Oo! Mamaya na. Baka mamaya dumami na yung tao eh.
Oh, sige. Up to you.
Talaga?
Let's go.
Thank you. Sige. Halika na. Halika na. Oo.
Ay, si Dindo. Ay, guwapo.
Halika na.
Uy, Nadine, are you sure pwede mo nang bayaan yung ano mo doon? Yung stand mo doon?
Oh, sige. Mamaya na lang yun. And for sure, mamaya, mas maraming taong pupunta na.
Yun. Ah, so we'll eat now para may energy.
Yes! I like that.
Well, madali lang naman itong gagawin natin. Gagawa lang tayo ng crispy calamari with San Marino tuna spread and horseradish dip.
Grab a little special meal. Our crispy calamari with San Marino tuna spread and horseradish dip is on the menu. Mukhang ang sarap! 1 can San Marino tuna spread, 300 grams large fresh squid rings, 2 cups flour sifted and divided, 1 large egg, 1 to 2 cups cold beer, salt and pepper, oil for frying, 1/2 cup crushed pineapple, 1 tablespoon bottled horseradish, chopped spring onions or parsley.
So before anything, mag-heat muna tayo ng oil. Kasi diba, calamares! We're gonna fry! Okay, so there na lang muna.
Habang pinapainit ang kawali, let's make the batter.
Just beat that, tapos dagdag-dagan ko na lang ng flour. Okay na yan, let me add the flour.
Four tablespoons of flour.
So, ito super kapal niya, di ba? Hindi pa ito yung batter natin kasi dadagdagan natin ng beer.
Talagang may beer siya.
Di ba, ano? Maraming may mga beer batter.
Tapos, slowly whisk in the beer.
Hirap ka na ba? Naku, wait lang ha. Actually, what you just want to look for, yung consistency ng batter mo, parang sa pancake.
Ah, okay.
Ito, mukhang medyo pancake na yung batter natin, di ba? Okay, I'll get na rin our squid.
Wow.
First. So this is ano, basically we just have to slice it into rings. Actually, yun ang pinakamasarap sa luto ko ngayon eh. Okay ba yung oil natin?
Parang, hindi pa siya masyado.
Okay, let me just heat it up. Then, so before natin i-dip dito yung squid, i-coat muna natin siya ng konting flour. Pero ito yung interesting ha. Madali lang yung pagko-coat natin ng flour ng squid. Diba? Parang yung nagamit ko is like a Tupperware. Nalagyan ko ng flour tapos isi-season ko ng salt and pepper.
Wow!
So hindi mo na kailangan ng gumamit ng plato. You can just use like a plastic container. Then you can just mix that in there. Season your flour. Tapos, you put your squid rings, diretso mo na dito.
Ah, okay.
Pagkatapos, i-shake mo na lang siya. You wanna do that?
Sige.
It works with salads also. When you need to toss your salad, you can put it in a container, tapos i-shake mo na lang with the dressing. Mas madali yun.
Okay, ayan.
Uy, pwede na yata ito.
Wow. Alam mo, pwede ko ito iluto pag ano. Pupunta ako sa set.
O naman.
Sa dating?
Oo, baon. Pwede mo yung baon to. Especially kung mahilig ka sa seafood, di ba?
Okay. Baka bigyan din ako ng show. Ako yung starring din.
Uy, may movies ka na. Ikaw naman.
Di, isasama din kita doon.
Promise yun.
Oo, promise yun.
Sige, ikaw nag-cooking show. Dapat kasama rin ako doon.
O naman.
Naku, masarap to. I can feel it. Lalo na with the dip that we're making, gagamit tayo ng San Marino tuna spread. Tapos na din, pag nag-medyo golden brown na siya, pakitanggal na lang siya sa oil, ha?
Okay.
Okay, over here. So while you do that, gagawin ko na yung dip natin.
Sige.
Ay, where's
Let's make the dip. Mix the rest of the ingredients in a bowl, including our San Marino tuna spread.
So yung San Marino tuna spread, this is a really, really healthy spread. Walang beef, no pork.
Talaga?
Yeah, it's all just tuna. Rich in omega-3 and DHA. There's no preservatives pa. So it's really, really healthy.
Wow, sarap naman. Naamoy ko lang.
Ako rin. How exciting. So into our San Marino tuna spread, lagyan natin ng crushed pineapples. At when I tried this dip, sobrang sarap. I'm so excited for you to try it. Tapos, ito pa, we have prepared horseradish.
Then we just mix that. Vegetables din siya.
Basta kung ano gusto mo, go lang nang go. Okay, so ito transfer na lang natin to a smaller bowl. And ipa-plate na rin natin yung ating calamari.
Alam mo, dapat pag dinner, lunch, pupunta na lang ako sa'yo para matuto din ako magluto.
Sige! Okay lang! Just give me acting tips.
Pero syempre, pag wala akong schedule, diba?
Uy, tsaka, diba yung sa tiyangge mo? I mean, I'm serving you naman may calamari with the San Marino tuna spread and horseradish. Diba, baka naman may cut din ako sa benta mo ngayon. Ha? Wala bang
Sige
ganyan?
Sige ba! Pag may nagustuhan ka doon.
Wala lang. Pakit lang. No, and ano, you can sprinkle it if you want.
Mm-mm.
Kung gusto mo ng lemon juice. Do you want?
Pwede.
Pwede rin.
Pa iba. Malate
a little bit. Yan.
Let's feast on our crispy calamari with San Marino tuna spread and horseradish dip.
Ingit. Oh, ayaw. Ayaw, may try. Hindi.
Sarap, diba? Hindi siya yung the usual dip. Because I love calamari. Pero this is parang a new way to enjoy it.
Teka yung garage. Ah, gusto mo sumama?
Oh my God.
Garage sale.
I help you.
Oh,
okay, okay. Okay, go.
Ah, sige. Alright, pingin na ako sa. Okay, let's go.
Yan, dami na tao. Dali.
Ako, open na tayo ulit. Yun.
Naku, sana kung may pera tayo, gagunod-gunod ko yung benta natin. Kapaswerte yun eh. But anyway.
Para dumaming tinda natin.
Ang dami mo rin mga ginamit.
Naku, miss. Hello. Kayo.
Hi.
Dali na. Magkano yun?
Ay, maganda po yan.
Oo. Naku, ginamit ko yun sa taping. Mga 5,000 lang po yan.
5,000?
Oo.
Taping. 5,000.
Taping?
Mahal?
Bakit? Ay, taping mo? Hindi mo ba alam? Mga collector's items yan. Mga ginamit ko yun sa taping, sa shooting. Ano yun? Sa mga pelikula.
Anong shooting?
Yung pelikulang dugudugugang, di ba? Yung kasama.
God help us!
Friend, wala akong naaalala ng dugudugugang show.
Pwede mo.
Wala akong naaalala. Sino ka ba?
For a copy of have the recipe, log on to WMN.ph or to sanmarino.com.ph.
Ay, ako si Nadja Honor.
Nadja Honor, friend.
Ako, friend. Ano Nadja Honor? Wala namang artistang Nadja Honor. Kailan? Ano naman nga artistang Nadja Honor? Ako nga si Nadja Honor. Nandito na sa harap niyo, hindi man nakikita.
Ano ba kasi sumisigaw?
Eh, kasi hindi mo ko naiintindihan eh.
Hindi ka namin talaga kilala eh.
At isang mahal-mahal pa ng mga binibenta mo.
Si Nadja Honor? Ay, bakit wala siya sa poster ng mga collector's items yan?
Oh, ay, naman kayo.
Mahal. Mag ginamit ko yan eh. Makikita niyo pangalit.
Sige, thank
you na lang. Okay. Ay, nako.
Thank you na lang ha.
Ay, nako, friend. Ay, nako, friend. Ay, nako, friend. Ay, nako, friend. Ay, ako si Nadja Honor.
Nadja Honor.
Kilala. Ba? Di ba sikat ako? Ako naman.
Sarap at Home is brought to you by San Marino Corn Tuna. San Marino Chili Corn Tuna. San Marino Tuna Paella. San Marino Tuna Filet Spanish Style. San Marino Tuna Filet in Water. San Marino Blue Mackerel Steak Spanish Style. San Marino Blue Mackerel Steak in Tomato Sauce. San Marino Tuna Spread. Sarap at Home would like to thank the following sponsors. Kitchen Appliances by GE, Ariston, and Violetti. Kitchen Tools by GastroChef. Cookware by Neoflam. Clothes by Plains and Prints, Karimadon, Emphosis, Tomato.
Found a hot new love.
Spicy.
Hot.
San Marino Chili Corn Tuna. May sarap ng corned beef at sustansya ng tuna.
Less oil, lots of tuna.
Find true love in San Marino.
Try it.
They found a hot new love.
Spicy. Hot.
San Marino Chili Corn Tuna. May sarap ng corned beef at sustansya ng tuna.
Less oil, lots of tuna.
Find true love in San Marino.
Try it!
You've just enjoyed mouth-watering recipes on Sarap at Home, presented by San Marino Corn Tuna.